welcome to the Art, Craft and Love. Friends, today I just came here to the United States of America. Here they have the lots of the variety of the events, all those things. You can subscribe this channel, scan this QR code, and they are providing some of the gift. Hello madam, how are you? So we have the fun of the USA, live music, and this is also, you can take the picture. And here also they have this,
speaking from experience,
the food regarding American culture they are sharing. Here games, boxing game for the kids, so they can, you can see the kids are enjoying, the people are coming. So once they come, hello sir, how are you? So they will give here some of the things as a gift. You can see about the USA, different things about the USA. You can see. Hello sir, how are you?
Well.
What's your good name, sir?
Lucas.
And this culture I heard it's going about the mainly about the food demonstration and the US food you are showing with the other, with the Qatar and other part of the world, those coming to visiting to Qatar. So would like to say something about this.
Yeah, so the USA Pavilion's theme is food, education and tourism. So we're trying to teach people all about the United States.
Those who visit want, because nowadays from the many people and many of my colleagues also they are visiting the US. So this is a great experience for them to come to the US and they will have the basic idea and what are the foods they will get, how, what are the types of the food, the, how they cook and all those things will be, right?
Correct. Well, even if you want to taste here in the GCC in Doha, you want a taste of US food, we export a lot of US food to this region. So we're also teaching people how you can have a taste of the United States here. You don't even have to go to the United States.
Okay.
And obviously we're very excited also to see people ahead of the next World Cup. It's going to happen in the USA, Mexico and Canada.
I will come over there.
Inshallah.
Inshallah. And you will have the food demonstration, I heard, tomorrow?
We will.
What time?
We're going to be doing turkey tomorrow.
Okay, so I will post this video and I will ask my audience to come tomorrow and enjoy here and look the foods and test the foods.
Excellent.
So if they want, they can get it. So if they want to buy the foods, they can buy also?
No, from we're not online. Selling anything here.
No, from the online.
Look from online, yep. If you
okay.
Go to Talabat and you type in USA, you'll get a lot of options from the
United. Okay. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you so much.
No, thank you. Take care.
I will end this video here.
Thank you. Bye.